today we're going to shotgun opening. And I had to take out like the bus because it took me like 10 minutes to open with just Hello Kitty scissors. So let's get it in. So first it comes with this blind bag, and people think it will be a shopkin, but it's the setup for the doll. So I'm going to rip this. I know I got a ripped tear, but usually when I do, it never works. So I'm doing the old-fashioned way. Okay, let's just see. Also, I have one of these, but I kind of lost it because I just lost it while I was playing a little. But this one's bigger than my other one. It was kind of more smaller. So let's open up the broom. Here we have the donut broom for the hair. And let's get in for the shopkin. Well, the exclusive ones. But first of all, I'm going to cut a lot of things in the back. So cutting all the pieces from the back. So let's grab the shop. Well, I hope I did. So let's grab the doll. Maybe we do the doll last. Take the donut first. One, two, three, pop. One, two, three, pop. So we have this kind of like pink to purple to yellow, and we have this dark pink to light pink with yellow and white sprinkles. This is like pink color, Pinkie Pie color, but has yellow. And sorry because I opened my window and to get fresh air out, and it looks like someone's axing something. So next we have the purse bag. Well, next we have this doll for the hair comb. So yeah, we just brush her top. And I'm getting her hair a little messed now because I'm doing the brush. Down. And I like her back. Oh, she has a snap thing for her hair. Let me just snap it off. Well, if I can. I don't know if I can. Okay, it looks like I can, but I'll try later. Next we have the bag for her, so she can just like, oh yeah, I did snap her shoes. Well, next we have this purse where she can like purse herself and she looks like this. Now let's see, the stand is right here. Stand. So here what she looks like with stand, so I'll put her right here. And last is the shotgun donut set. So let me grab that. So this one looks like wheels. And let me just snap off the thing here. And we have more shotguns. Dang it, I forgot to cut the back of this. I took it and it's not like this. I took off the donut and it was cute because it has this little thing where you can put the four yummy tummy donuts. So first of all, regular donut. These wrappings are really hard now. The one that I used to open. Take one of this pink doll with sprinkles. And you should put these in the box. These blue ones with some sauce, and my favorite, the filling donuts. I hate donuts, but my favorite donuts, the only donuts I like was the filling donuts. I hate every single donut now because I don't like the taste. I only like the filling because it has more taste. I don't want to damage it. Let me just go back. I'm back. This took me a very long time. But we have the white sugar filling donut with sprinkles. Sprinkles. So let me just put in the box. Give all these away. And now we have the cart. And the donuts. And the donuts. Let's just display some big donuts here. Okay, they can stand. And let's put her broom brush here on the top. So this is, wait a minute, I have an idea. This idea must work. Maybe the bottom? And I'm going to lay it down like this. So this is the car set. And now she can ride it. I might put this as an episode soon, but I don't know how. So I'll make sure to plan everything. So let's see her with the full set. In total, she looks like this, moving her cart. Yeah,
I forgot Bye, something.
Guys. I kind of completely forgot the important part of the playset, and I completely forgot about it. Let me just look at it first. Okay. So this is the VIP card, and I'm not going to show the password, so here. So, wait. Okay, right here. So, I hope you liked the video again, and bye.